What do you do for a living? I'm the ground beef guy.
Up out of that guy.
Exactly. That's what I was saying. Look at the puncher holes in the balls. It's...
shame my dog with this video. Like, look, wild lion tame better than you.
Oh my god. She's not even paying attention.
Typical cat.
I'll play when I want kids. Put the puncher on
there. Oh, yeah, now we're getting frisky.
Oh my god.
These are just job pay incentive.
No, what is
it? You're texting and videoing at the same time.
I tell you, I'm a multimedia man. Hey. Oh, you're thinking of sharks. Patty cake, patty cake.
We're gonna go out. Oh,
you won't feel it.
That's pretty good. Butterfly.
Doesn't spray water, does it? Get a little further back.
Have you seen the baby tiger lions?
We're going to.
They're so cute.
We got.
On this stage, and back there is no room whatsoever, and it's just amazing we can even get these two cats on the stage. So we're happy to have them with us. This is Chaos sucking his tail. They do that when they sleep about 20 hours a day, and before they sleep they always suck their tail and then they fall asleep. This is Maximilian. Once again, nice hand for the cats. Chaos, would you chill out? In the wild, 120,000. Today, how many? You know, that video was made a few years ago. Now there's 1,000. There are more poachers than tigers. More poachers because the tiger is now worth $100,000 a piece dead. The other 95% of tigers across. Yeah, at least you know he's real. Other 95% of the tigers across the United States are taken care of completely by individuals just like me. Come on. So, the responsibility is huge. We are not subsidized by the government. If the government, however, did not step in and create a program like this, tigers would be in history books. They'd be gone.
he was, and then he'll go into the water dish right there. Yep, and he'll walk it out. And he'll just go back to the water.
Okay.
Thank you.